Today I will show you the bloom of my torch ginger. Torch gingers are tropical plants which are native to Southeast Asia and have been used for centuries as an ornamental, medicinal and in food preparations. There are three main colors of torch ginger flowers: pink, red and white, with pink being the most common in markets. Torch ginger flowers earned their name from their elongated, curved shape similar to a flaming torch and are known by many regional names including wax flowers, ginger flowers, torch lily, Indonesian tall ginger and porcelain rose. Nowadays, torch ginger flowers are widely incorporated as a flavoring in Southeast Asian seafood dishes and the entire plant including the seeds, flowers and the leaves are edible. These flowers are best used fresh and are utilized as a garnish or flavoring. The flowers can be thinly sliced and tossed into salads, shredded and blended into dips and sauces, or used whole as a food wrap. The flowers are also being infused into cocktails, and essential oils are extracted from the buds. Also, we can make pink lemonade with this flower. Torch ginger plants are also one of the most commercialized varieties sold as a tropical ornamental for landscaping and are popularly used in large decorative flower arrangements. These flowers are vibrant, beautiful and a symbol of strength. When cared for with water, food and warming energy, it will grow to be the best it can be. That's all for today. Thank you.